What's up guys, today I'm going to be reviewing the Spiderman Far From Home Titan Hero Suit from Far From Home. I already said that. So anyways, here's just a quick look at the box. Now let's take a look at the figure. This figure is super cool, it's totally worth paying for. It's still not my favourite, is right here, but this is definitely number 2. So it's still, yeah, it's epic though. I love the back logo, it's cool. The figure just from its legs right here, or its feet, all the way up to the Spiderman, all through the head. I like the spring here, how you can clip parts. You have to get the other Spiderman though to do that part. I like how you got this part over here, which you can stick on as well. This figure is super cool, good details. Take a look at some of the flex that it can do. So, it can do that, and it can. I'm gonna put it back here on the Lego board. It can also do stuff like that. So yeah, boom. Okay, so thanks for watching. I've not seen Far From Home yet, though I will be seeing it soon. I'm actually super excited also to go into it because it's going to be really good. So yeah. Thanks for watching guys. Peace. Bye.